Hi, I'm Thomas Perry, Program Manager for Engineering Construction for DC Streetcar. And what you see behind us is the temporary maintenance facility that will help us inspect and service the cars on their daily run. After the cars come in, take a look at them, we bring them up in the pits, make sure they're okay, and then we can send them out. Right now, we are in the process of finalizing design for the permanent car barn facility, which will be a 15,000 square foot facility that will also feature several sustainable features such as solar panels, also a rainwater cistern that will help us wash the cars. In this permanent facility, we'll also have community space, offices, as well as conference room and training rooms. We'll have all the features necessary to help us service and repair the vehicles. And the facility itself will match and recognize the historic nature of this area all around us. The schools on the hills, which are obviously Springarn, Phelps, Brown, and across the street is Langston Golf Course, which are all very historic in nature and have been designated as such by the District of Columbia. So we're very excited about the project. Can't wait to move forward with the first phase, which is the getting revenue service with the temporary facility, and then on to build and complete the permanent facility, which will service Streetcar for years to come. Thank you.
Brought to you by DDOT.